Aaron and I have the most sincere bromance relationship. It's too sincere. It's like, dude, I'm really having a good time with you. Me too. I'm glad you came over. Can I get a chance to tell you something?
Uh-huh.
I love this game and I love you and I like what we do together with it. Hey, kiss me. Oh, nope. Now we're making out. Now we're kissing.
Stop. No.
We love each other.
Stop.
We love each other.
No.
We love each other.
No.
Before we kiss right now, do you want to go get some Crystal Pepsi?
How are we going to do that?
Well, I put my lips on your lips and you kind of like, it's like, well, you just kind of go with the rhythm.
Well, you just,
you don't want to like try too hard. You're just like sucking your each other's lips.
I wasn't talking about the kiss part.
Oh. Don't tell Aaron. I have a huge crush on him. I have a huge crush on him, but it's mainly because of his Beatmania board. Dude, I woke up this morning in your bed, and I was just like, my throat.
John, kinda, please! Elaborate!
It's funny, because it's not a lie. I woke up this morning in your bed, and I felt a little sick, and I was like, shit, I hope I can do Grumps today. Then I turned over, and I saw you, and I knew it was alright.
If I had a choice between you or... I don't know, John Stamos? I'd probably pick John Stamos, but you'd be second.
I think Rock Tomb has a high miss rate.
I think...
What?
I think when you leave my house, you have a high miss rate.
Wanna do the love challenge?
Afro Love will measure your love compatibility.
Oh,
dude.
Yes! This is perfect as always, isn't it?
I love everything about this already.
So now I'll measure your love compatibility?
Yes, please.
Do we have to hold hands?
5 different trials. Minigames.
I want to hold hands with you, Aaron.
Just ask. My heart and the rest of the- 93%!
How do you even figure,
we're
Afro
married.
Guy? We're married! Do you want to play Aaron?
I love strip.
My husband?
You know what, John?
What's up?
I think you and me
are gonna
we have a rapport.
We're gonna go together to the mall to get a wedding dresses for me and you.
Both of us wear dresses?
Well, yeah, how do you do a French wedding? I never met them. Never met your parents. I'm sure they know about me.
What are we, dating?
I think it's a little bit...
It's the next step, dude!
I started off our relationship with a solemn swear.
I guess...
I'll be faithful to you, my dear. We're just upset about Strider, that's all. Me and Aaron. I speak for us as a couple because, you know, we can do that nowadays. We've been around long enough. We've been together long enough. I know you. You know me.
I'm usually funny when I'm filing for...
Divorce?
No, why would I do that?
I don't know. You don't like me. It's clear. Now we're just fighting. This is our first fight. I fought with you once about potato sizes.
Well,
don't!
I'm sorry.
Dude.
I'm sorry.
No, you just always do that shit. Not for that.
I can't help it.
You know you can't. Like, that's fucking bullshit. You can't help it.
Well, come on, man. Just give me a fucking chance. Just give me a chance to show them.
All right, here you go. Beat Marble Makedown, the wooden board game I have in front of me.
Okay.
You got it in the hole. You know I like it when you get it in the hole.
I'm sorry.
Aaron's mad. He might be mad at me. I don't know yet till we're later in bed and he tells me.
I know he's mad when he doesn't receive my warm kisses. I'm out. I'm out of this fucking marriage.
Wait.
You're sleeping on the couch tonight, baby.
You're always just thinking about that audience when what's most important to you is staring right in the face. It's staring you right in the face.
I forgave you. You said you touched the back of that game because you were confused and that you still loved me.
I tried to stop. I tried.
This one is Game Boy Advance compatible, Aaron. We could have read that together. You could have read my back. You know what my back says? Loves Aaron compatible.
I'm not trying to please any audience, John. I'm trying to please you and me. Because that's really what matters here. At the end of the day, if our audience hates us, we still have each other.
Never once lied to me in my life.
I did. I did once.
You probably lied to me.
When I said I hated you?
Look at you.
What?
You're all that I wanted. You're all that embodies, like, my everything. Next time on Game Grumps, I'm gonna just stare at him. I'm gonna hope that one day we could be real. New world.
Oh, a whole new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or that my arm is bleeding.
Jasmine, shut up!
2-player start, let's fucking do it.
I wanna kiss you and I want it to mean something.
It always does. Why would you say that?
This is where I want to kiss. I was waiting till the right moment. I think it's now during Shenmue.
John, please.
realize that I offered to kiss you and we glazed over that? I sincerely told you that I wanted to kiss you when you just moved on. What does that say about you?
That I'm not a fagoo?
Oh, Aaron.
Yes?
If only our bromance could get better. It's already at its max capacity.
It is a peak. I just want a peak.
I just want
to... Right.
Wait, let me just give me... Oh, do you like that? Oh, Aaron, stop. Aaron.
I'm trying to pour you more spaghetti, but you're just eating it so fast.
It's gonna go there like, Aaron. Aaron, it's too much spaghetti. Aaron. Oh, meat sauce.
Do you want to try?
I would love to.
Here, let me pull down my pants.
Oh, Aaron, your pussy.
Ew.
And when your pussy's so warm. Dude, I love Disney.
I love you.
Aww. Oh, nice. You told me earlier, John, you're a good friend. And I said, Kh-h-h.
Dude, why did you when I said hey? Dang.
I don't know. I had some friendship stuck in my throat I wanted to get out. We've never slept together, have we?
Jonathan Jafari.
So
no, John, I don't think so, but I'm hoping someday.
I want you to know that I think about you at night.
Sorry, I get what you're saying. Also, I'm stuck. Okay, I'm stuck.
I lay in my bed and twiddle my clit.
Whoa, do you?
And I go, Aaron Hansen, why aren't you in my bed? Aaron,
I'm on the verge too, dude.
Squeeze my hand. Squeeze my hand. Oh, I need you. Aaron Hansen.
Jeez Christ.
Can I tell you how much joy you add to my life?
Next time on Game Grumps, John and me go out on a date.
I'm happy. But I'm always happy when I'm with you.